The Chevrolet Monza was produced from 1975 until 1980. It was based on the Chevy Vega, which was basically a hunk of junk. And the engines, the 140 cubic inch, was also a hunk of junk. I owned one. Mine was blue, and it was a 76, and it had that wonderful four-cylinder Vega motor in it. One day I was driving north on 35W, minding my own business, and it pitched a rod right out the side of the block. And that was the end of my Monza. So I'm going to take 2 minutes and remember my Monza. So how can you not have a great week when you get to start it off with a purple Tootsie toy? Anyway, that's all I got for you. No episode of The Bench today. This was just a little jump start to get the week going. Probably put something out in the middle of the week. Other than that, though, this is Time Rider. And I'll leave the light on for you and let you listen to Benny Hill.